Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. I am the Countess of Rothes, Noelle Leslie. Born on December 25, 1878 in Kensington, an aristocrat traveling first class, I refused to evacuate in the front rows and stayed to help third-class passengers. I left the Titanic with them. The last time I was seen on board the Carpathia, she died on September 12, 1956 in Hove, Sussex, after suffering a heart attack earlier.